Lame.
Motherfucking assholes.
Let me tell you a TV trick. About this time on a TV show, the company needs a massive number. And they know you.
What company?
Absolutely deliver.
What company?
Where's my camera?
Give me that camera over there. This is all Matt Simon company.
Did I? The Illuminati, I think.
Yeah, there you go.
Do what you do so well and take them through to this competition's final.
I can't believe Robbie put them through. Why?
Horrendous, isn't it?
They can't mobilise. They're all here. We've never had a choir before.
Yeah, good.
Fuck that. How many have we got left?
Look, it's only 15 minutes there. It must be like two left.
Yeah.
What, you need a break?
No, I just wondering.
What, you're not enjoying yourself?
Well, it's gone on a bit, innit?
Mate,
didn't you just say the same things over and over again?
Oh,
genius.
Crap. We need Dewey Walsh there to throw some shade.
Yeah, I'll cry.
This would be racist of evil.
Was it?
Yeah, you look like a young Lenny Henry.
Oh, yeah. He always used to put Irish people through.
Of course!
Young, good-looking Irish lads. Oh, Louis.
I wonder why. Are these two little fans? I like her coat. I like her hair, I don't
know. Reminds me of a video of milkshake, like, isn't it?
Not sure they can sing, mate.
No.
I like their style, though.
Awful.
I don't know how they look.
They're all dressed like candy floss.
I like the idea of it, but I don't like it. The best ones are definitely misunderstood.
Yeah, about that.
And then probably that high-voiced fella.
Yeah.
Which is quite a low bar, really.
Yeah, terrible.
She looks cool.
I think it's so important that you stay in the competition because you are one of the best groups I think we've had over
years. Oh, it's only them two?
Yeah.
Oh.
You've got to go. You were just the
whole entourage.
That's your thing. And too much vocals, too American, you're British. You've got to work it out.
Yeah, I don't like that when people sing in an American accent when they're British.
Yeah, it's weird.
You've got to keep these girls in, but don't judge them on the vocals.
Don't judge them on the vocal. What else are we going to fucking judge them on?
Fucking singing competition.
What we were all a part of at boot camp and seeing you guys come together was really, really magical. It was one of those special X-Factor moments. For me, the song wasn't quite right. There was a lot going on. I love you two as individuals. Let me just repeat that. But there was a lot going on. And actually, I was expecting a little bit more street.
It's not their fault there was a lot
going
on, though.
Yeah, I know you mean.
And badass. But actually, in general, I was just waiting for a little bit more. Just a little bit more.
But I love you too. Yes, girls, I totally
agree.
I absolutely love you guys. Yes. I think you kind of lost something in that performance. There was too much stuff going on the stage.
That's not their fault.
It was kind of like your underwear drawer. But I am.
Oh, these little jokes to Robbie. No one's interested.
You lost some of your bite in that performance.
I totally disagree. You don't listen to Simon. He's going through the manopause. You absolutely smashed it out of everybody in the competition. I see massive, massive things.
I just laughed at one of Robbie's jokes.
He ain't fucking far behind, is he?
Listen, first performance, let's not forget, these girls are 14 and 15.
Fuck! That's very cool.
Enjoy it.
What is the age limit?
We are so blessed to be here.
I think it's 13 or 14. God, 14 and 15.
We just hope to get really fun.
Shit. That's pretty cool.
Thanks.
You love that performance. Express that love.
I'd wear that coat.
Yeah, she looks pretty cool.
Yeah. Gotta be the last one now.
to go. Yeah, after the break, the last of Louis Lack. Dalton is here.
You think they would save the best to last, right?
Yeah, hopefully.
Should you press on or you need a loo? Or?
Nah, press on.
Press on. Keep pushing on. Well, my guess will be Eric. Just like El Batch advisors.
Ah.
Welcome back to the X Factor Live Finals, everyone. 15 acts. 15! I've busted up to impress you, and now one more remains. Louis Boys. A singer who in more ways than one has come a long way to be here tonight.
Shut up.
My name is Dalton Harris. I'm from Jamaica. And I sing stuff.
It is cool.
He's got a big mouth.
I grew up in a small community where we never had a lot. I wouldn't trade it for the world.
Yeah.
So this week I'll be singing Life on Mars.
Oh, Life on Mars.
That'll be interesting.
Interesting. So, hopefully he's gonna be cool. Right, he looks cool.
He looks very cool.
But what if he just looks cool and he ain't cool?
Put my soul into it the way I always do. That's the only way I can sing. That's the only way I know how.
I don't like his beard. Bum fluff.
No.
Doesn't sound very Jamaican in his singing.
Doesn't.
Give it a chance.
It's cool as fuck, though.
He has got a good voice.
He does. I just I don't know. If anyone tries to cover Bowie, it don't work.
I know. Unless you do it like totally different.
Yeah. And this isn't really totally different.
Yeah,
you can't replicate Bowie's voice, can you?
It's tricky.
Nah, not for me. Insipid.
He has got a good voice. Yeah. He's got a good voice.
He's got a good style.
I think he should have done a twist on it.
Yeah.
Oh, that was for you. He has got a good voice. Maybe just a different song.
I do like what he's wearing.
I did like him, I must admit. Genius.
Nah.
Silence
down, isn't it? He never stands up for anyone.
Oh. You're right, you too.
Nah.
Mate, you feel like you're an established act coming onto the X Factor to promote your own album. Your voice is absolutely incredible.
That jacket is nice.
His voice is good.
You deserve it. You're a beautiful person with a beautiful voice. Congratulations. I'm a fan.
It was good. I think he beats that high voice guy.
Yeah, he did.
And the way you delivered it was so powerful. I was so instantly connected to you.
But I know what you mean about it. It's hard to cover someone like Bowie who's so unique.
Too bold for the first
live
show.
The handsome fella.
Yeah, I mean, it's cool.
I said great, I think. No, because you're going to remember that. And you did something at the end of the show.
I think what he's wearing is so good.
Babe, it's not a fashion.
I know, but I just. That leather jacket is so nicely fit.
Dalton, I'm just sat here with the biggest smile on my face. I told you. I was so excited for this moment for you, but actually also for me, so I could show you off. And actually, you
show
fully
you
delivered.
Off.
I can comfortably say that was the best vocal of the night. I thought you did an absolute
it was.
You made me proud, you made yourself proud, you made everyone at home proud. Well done,
judges. Thank you. Dalton,
Gordon, every time I interview you, I like the fact he's clutching his heart like that.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Words can't express how overwhelming this is. It's like your whole life's work culminated into 90 seconds. And I have just 90 seconds to show people a piece of my heart and my soul.
Aww.
I like this guy.
He's sweet, isn't he?
Yeah. Earnest.
Yeah. Means a lot to him. And all the finalists in just a moment for now, closing our show. It's Dalton! Ah, finally something warmed Jack's cold heart.
Yes. Is it still beating? And now it's your turn to pick up your mammoth phone or app and swing into action because the vote is open!
About time! You vote for your favourite from now until tomorrow night's results show when the vote will close and we're going to reveal the bottom three apps. Here's how it's going to work. The app with the fewest votes will then leave the competition immediately while the remaining two go head to head in the sing-off. So if you haven't worked it out yet, that means it's a double elimination. Anyway, we're not going to watch what happens next.
Exactly.
But I'll keep an eye on who's in the competition still.
Yeah.
But actually taking time out of my week to watch that.
Fuck that.
It ain't going to happen. I already got enough other problems in my life with Big Brother.
Hell no.
Danny Tetley can go.
Yeah, she can go.
She can go.
She can go.
She can go.
Maybe.
But him, I don't mind.
Go.
I can't remember him.
Go.
Rapping, oh yeah.
Go.
Oh, the fake rocker. United vibe, they were terrible. Is this the best she's they got? Right. How many people auditioned for this programme? This is the just, best they got.
She's fucking fuck off.
Go. She was alright, no, I don't mind her. LMA go. Choir, I reckon they're first out. They can stay. Right. Alicia and...
And he can definitely stay.
Yeah. There you go.
Done,
guys. I hope you enjoyed that. If you actually listen to that, you need to take a good, long, hard look at yourself.
Spending time with us and Miz Oggs.
Imagine what things you could have done instead of listening to that. You could have listened to a lovely song by someone, or watched a good TV program, or read a book, gone out for a walk,
watched paint dry.
And yeah, do you enjoy podcasting, Jack?
I do, but X Factor did drag on a
bit. It was terrible.
You can only work with what you got.
Do you want me to sack Gaz and you take over the Big Brother duties?
I think I'll just get rid of Gaz through means of my own. So you better watch his back.
You could be the understudy.
Yeah.
But can you wear a vest like him on Facebook Live?
God, no. That's one thing I can't do. Photoshop my head onto Gaz's body.
Oh, perfect. That's creepy.
Perfect.
No, I like your body, not Gaz's body. Weird. Anyway, hopefully Gaz didn't listen to that. But what are you doing? Waving the white flag.
It's over. I surrender.
Follow me on Twitter, LightUpVM. Follow Jack on Twitter. Jack, but not the lad, but with no C.
I need to change that.
No, don't change it. And read my book, First Aid Kit Girl. Me and Gaz will be putting Big Brother on Tuesday. And there's a lot to talk about. How Lewis survived and Hussein and Isabella went home. And I was here for it. Fuck you, Lewis haters. Anyway, have a lovely weekend.
Farewell.